Welcome back to my channel Score and Shine, and this video is all about the October month agri current affairs of the year 2021. And the first CA is subsidy for potash derived from molasses under nutrient subsidy scheme. For the first time, Union government has bought potash derived from molasses under nutrient subsidy scheme to reduce dependence on mineral based fertilizers and also to reduce the import of potash. And under this, the subsidy given is rupees 73 per 50 kg bag, which costs nearly rupees 600 to rupees 800. And while coming on to nutrient based subsidy scheme, this scheme was launched in the year 2010. And under this scheme, till 2020, 22 varieties of fertilizers containing nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium and sulfur has been added. And in May 2021, two complex fertilizers was included under this scheme, and totally 24 varieties. And now this is the first time potash derived from molasses has been added under the nutrient subsidy scheme. And the next CA is India signs memorandum of understanding with Russia for diammonium phosphate fertilizer supply. And this memorandum of understanding is mainly to stabilize the prices of diammonium phosphate and to reduce the dependence on other countries like Jordan, Morocco and China. And while coming on to diammonium phosphate, the subsidy has been increased by government by 140%, that is from rupees 500 per bag to rupees 1200 per bag. And the fund allocated for the fertilizer subsidy under the budget 2021 to 2022 is rupees 79,600 crores. And the next CA is National Conference on International Year of Fruits and Vegetables. And this was organized by Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare in collaboration with Food and Agriculture Organization. And the theme for this International Year of Fruits and Vegetables Conference is awareness about the nutritional benefits of fruits and vegetables for balanced and healthy diet and lifestyle. And the next CA is Tamil Nadu receives geographical indication tag for Kanyakumari clove. Kanyakumari clove was known for its rich aromatic oil, and the volatile oil content is about 21%, which results in 86% of eugenol. And while coming on to clove, of India's total production of 1,100 tons of clove, Tamil Nadu accounts for 1,000 tons, with 65% of it coming from Kanyakumari. And the next CA is Civil Aviation Minister launched scheme to promote agri-products transportation. And the scheme is Krishi Udan 2.0, which has been to implement in 53 airports, under which cargo-related infrastructures will be built, which focuses mainly on northeast, hilly and tribal regions, which benefits farmers to transport their products. And the next CA is Allium Nigrianum. A new onion species has been discovered in Uttarakhand, and this new species has been named after late Dr. Kuldeep Singh Neji, who is an explorer and allium collector. And the other important agri CAs are Fisheries Minister Purushottam Rupala unveils river ranching program in Uttar Pradesh. Union Minister for Fisheries, Animal Husbandry and Dairy Purushottam Rupala launched a nationwide river ranching program at Brigad in Uttar Pradesh to boost fish production in our country. And this program was under the scheme Pradhan Mantri Matsya Sampada Yojana for enhancing fish production. And the next CA is Dwara E-Dairy and Jana Small Finance Bank has been tied up. Agri-Fintech firm Dwara E-Dairy Solutions Private Limited collaborated with Jana Small Finance Bank to help small dairy farmers by empowering small and medium dairy farmers with financial support and cattle management solutions using digital technologies. And the next CA is Sunfresh Agro Industries Private Limited in Maharashtra, operating under Global Dairy Major Lactalis, partnered with State Bank of India to extend financial support to dairy farmers in the state. And the next CA is World Cotton Day was annually observed on 7th October to celebrate the contribution of cotton sector towards the economic development. And that's all for today. Hope you like this video. Do like, share and subscribe to my channel if you're watching for the first time, and don't forget to hit the bell icon too. You can also join to our Telegram channel. I'll keep the link in the description. You can go check it out there. Thank you all.